And Obama very cynically sold out the public option from the beginning. So that, you know, and they co-opted groups like MoveOn.org not to fight for the public option. So if you remember, at the end of the healthcare debate, it became not a referendum to protect the Affordable Healthcare Act. It became a referendum to save Obama's legacy in his presidency, because otherwise he wouldn't be